Back here in New York now, we're watching these indictments that now have been made public. On behalf of Jeffrey Epstein, who will appear this afternoon before a judge in the Southern District of New York, Manhattan, apparently the counts, just to look at these briefly, include one, Jeffrey Epstein defendant sexually exploited and abused dozens of minors at his homes in Manhattan, New York, Palm Beach, Florida, among other locations. In particular, from about 2002 to 2005 appears to be the period in question. This runs for, the indictment itself now made public, runs for quite a while. So we'll go through this throughout the hour, throughout the next hour here as well. There is a news conference slated in Lower Manhattan around 11 a.m. Eastern time. So we'll keep that on our radar and let you know what we hear from prosecutors. But this could be a significant story. It's something that has been out in the public for some time. Jeffrey Epstein flew home from Paris into New Jersey late on Saturday on his jet, a 727, and was promptly arrested then. It was not expected, however, now in custody, spent the weekend in jail. He'll be before that judge about 2:30 Eastern time today. So we're following this as it moves throughout the morning.